Welcome to this Class 08 diesel-electric shunting locomotive in BR Corporate Blue livery. This brief introduction will go through the start and stop procedures. Before entering the locomotive, the battery isolation switches need setting. Start with the left side. Active lights are important to let others around know this locomotive is operational. A lot of time will be spent driving, so take a seat to continue. Go ahead and start the locomotive. Now that the engine is running, the master switch needs to be set. The main reservoir will take a moment to charge. This can be observed by watching the brake dials. To ensure that nothing moves while preparations continue, adjust the locomotive brake accordingly. The locomotive brake is holding the train, so the rest of the brakes can be released. The reverser is used to set the direction of travel. It's time to move. Set the locomotive brake as indicated. Increase the throttle to start moving. Do not apply. With the train now moving, it's possible to apply more power and focus on achieving a desired speed. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain a constant speed and reduce engine stress and maintenance requirements. Make use of the brakes and throttle controls to manage the train and prevent overspeeding. Thank you. approaching the stop marker, apply a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable stop. Good work. That concludes all the basics of this locomotive.